All right, so let's start off with maybe just moving the spine. How about the spine? Some circles with the spine. We'll get a little warmed up here. Good morning, good morning, good morning. We're warming up our spine. And then we'll go opposite direction. Think about your breathing, inhaling, coming forward, exhaling, falling back. And then we'll bring the arms up and we'll start with just moving the arms up and down. Here we'll go for about 1 minute. Same thing with the breathing. The nice deep breaths. Another 30 seconds here, that breath going. And one, good. We'll extend the legs out in front of you. We'll bring the hands together. The idea is as you reach toward the left foot with the right hand, belly button draws in, back to center, inhale. Exhale, turn, belly button draws in every time you turn to reach. We got 10 more, halfway there. One more. Excellent. From here, we'll take the shoulders. We're going to go here, back and forth. We'll do the same thing, 10 on each side. See if we can't get the fingertips to touch toward one another. And I'm going to stop trying to say we're going to. I'm going to say we'll. It's like my repeat word. We're going to do this and we're going to do that. Two more. We'll go for a seated side bend just to get the spine turned on a little bit more. Right hand comes outside the right hip. Left arm will wrap alongside the elbow or the shoulder, or the ear actually. This is your ear. Yeah. Elbow down, show the shoulder away from the ear, reach. Intercostal muscles, big breaths. Opposite side. Remember, this elbow drops toward the ground, so it stays in a line. All right, we'll go into a little bit of side oblique. So we'll bring the feet together here. We'll reach the arms out. The idea is this. You reach this right leg straight out, you bring this left elbow toward the ground. Look at you. All right, if you need to come down to your elbow, feel free. Otherwise, you're trying to keep the arm straight.
One.
We go for 10 on one side. Opposite side. More. 10, bring the hands behind the feet flat, windshield wiper knees. Here we go, a few times. Maybe you can do it a few times without the hands. Maybe a couple times we'll go with the bring the chest down as we reach over. We do 3, 2, 1. All right, we'll stay in this position with the right knee and left foot. We'll try to get this right ankle off the ground by using the obliques and your hip flexor. 10 times. Opposite side, 10 on the opposite side. Okay, from here we're gonna lift up. We'll just do 10 little lifts and sit back on one side. We'll go the opposite side after this. Hips come all the way forward. Opposite side 10 times. Two more. Excellent. Okay, from here, we bring the feet back to forward. We'll move the foot forward and then back. So forward as far as you can, get the abs to engage, and then reach far back as you can. Maybe keep the knee off the ground the whole time. Opposite side, opposite side. Awesome. From here, we're going on to a side plank. Continue with the little oblique set. We'll just bring the hip up and down off the ground. If you need to keep your knees bent, feel free. You're making a line between your hip, your elbow, and your knee. One line. Or your foot. Here we go. Up and down. We'll just go up and down. How high can you get the hip off the ground? If you feel like you need to come from your hand because your shoulder is a little bit wonky, that's also an opportunity. Another option. One more. Just try to let it burn a little bit. Let it burn a little bit. Opposite side. Excellent. We'll go to hands and knees. Let's do a few cat-cow movements now, just to keep moving the spine. Inhaling, looking up, exhaling, chin to chest. All right, from here. This is gonna be abs with dynamic movement for our warm up. So each time we're gonna try to keep the knees off the ground. We'll try to keep the knees off the ground. As we step down to the hip, we'll come down into our ab. Abdominal exercise, we'll come up and we'll go opposite side. Hip comes down, abs come down and back up. Let's see if we can do 10 on each side. 10 on each side. Here we go. That's right. Come onto your back and then come back down. Right. Ten more. Awesome, 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 awesome. Okay, now from here, we will do 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off for four times. One is gonna be the knees off the ground, then we'll march the feet, then we'll go elbow to knee, and then from there, the last one will be up and then back down. Let me get the timer. So in 5, 4, 20 seconds, knees off the ground, just hovering. Hover, hover, hover. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Flat back, spread through the hands. Trying to grip the ground a little bit here. Shoulders up over the wrists. Ten more seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Child's pose is a good resting position. Next time we come up, we're marching the feet. In three, two, one, here we go. From there. Ten more seconds. Yes, sir. Three, two, one. I'm using it. 10 seconds. Next one we're gonna go, we'll go. Next one we're gonna, there it goes again. Ah! 3, 2, 1, elbow to knee, cross it over. 20 seconds. 10 more. Yes, sir. Yeah, I'm using one to record. 3, 2, 1, 10 seconds. Last one, we'll go, we'll up and down, feet jump up. And you jump back. In three, two, last one. Two and one. Good, all the way onto your backs. From here, we'll articulate the spine by lifting up as high as you can and then rounding, rounding down until the sacrum lands last. We'll do about 5 times. If you need to come off to your toes, feel free to get a little bit higher. Round, 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 round. Use the breathing. Inhale up. Exhale, round down. Two more. Last time. Excellent. Arms will come out to the side. T. Feet will come off the ground. Knees go toward the hands, or feet go toward the hands if you want to straighten your legs out. It's up to you. Back and forth. Twisting the spine. Five more. S-O. Okay. Next one. Obliques, plank. Side plank to side plank. You do an X if it makes it a little bit harder for you. You want to challenge yourself in that way. So it looks like this. Hips are off the ground this time. You roll forward and come to the opposite side. Back and forth. Let's see if we can't do 10 on each side. One more.
I don't wanna.
Nice job. How about a child's pose to lengthen out the back and get the shoulders mobile? A few deep breaths. Okay, this time, before we did it, when we did abs, this time it won't be abs, it'll just be back and forth. So we'll go from here, you'll step up, the hip will come down, and we'll go back to here, right? So left hand, left foot, left hand, right hip, right hand to the ground, and back up. Same thing, opposite side. We'll go back and forth. See if we can't do about 10 on each side, 10 on each side. Five more. All right, on the back, on the back, on the back. All right, we'll go one more set of abs here. We'll extend the hands over the head. I'm actually have you roll on the ground this time. So we'll do posterior chain and abdominals all at the same time. You're gonna roll left or you'll roll right. All right, either way, we'll count by 10. What it is, what it is, what it is. Here we go. So we'll go from this position, whoop, this position, back. All right, we'll go 10 seconds at a time. Here we go, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, roll. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, roll opposite way. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more time each direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Roll. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Back to the back. One more time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Belly. And one more time to the back. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Back to the back. Last one. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Knees and chest. A little bit of rolling on the spine. Okay. We'll come up. Flat lay. We'll go back to these hip flexors. Just by lifting up one leg at a time. Actually, we'll lift it up, we'll bring it in, and then back out just to begin with. Yeah. We'll do 10 on each side, and then you'll try to pick your body off the ground. Two and one. Now, when we bring the leg in, you see if you can't get the butt off the ground. Right? There it is. If you need to use your hands, feel free. Two more. Woo! Okay. Now, we'll go for a plank. So we'll try to draw it all together. We'll see if we maybe make it happen for, I know we've been doing a minute lately, so how about we go for a minute and a half toward 2 minutes. See if that will work out for our benefit. I'll get the timer here. 5, 4, 3. You see how I'm lagging. 2, 1. Ha! I'm gonna call off every 15 seconds. I'll let you know how much time you have left. That's the first 15 seconds. You got a minute and 45 left. That's the first 30 seconds. You got a minute and 30 left. See, I'm over here sweating like a crazy person. That's 45 seconds. You got a minute and 15 left. Keep it up. Remember, if it gets hard, you can tap down one knee at a time. 1 minute, halfway. That's a minute 15, you got 45 seconds left. Keep it up. Almost home. Last 30 seconds. Keep it up, 20 more seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Woo-wee! Nice job. Okay. Okay. Real quick, let's do a quick stretch. We'll stretch. It's called Lounge Lizard. You're gonna stretch the side of the ribs. You bring the feet together. Imagine you're in a photo shoot. No, you let the ribs fall to the ground. Keep your knees flexed. Your ribs are falling to the ground. You're breathing into the intercostal muscles, rib cage. Maybe your shoulder comes to your ear. How deep can you breathe into the ribs? Your body's in one line. A few more deep breaths here. So Sometimes if you were to do this on your own, you can put something between your legs and hold a block between it. Something, another option. We'll go to the opposite side, a few deep breaths over there, and then we'll do our 5-minute meditation.
Or like a pillow.
Or a pillow, yes, or a pillow.
Or a ball. Yeah,
allowing the ribs to sag. This is the only time you want something to sag. Move out of the way. Crazy person.
Bigger head.
Yeah, I'm sweating, that's right. Okay, 5 minutes. We'll do our 5-minute meditation. I did take a shower, and I'm already sweaty. This is how much work I put into this. 5-minute meditation, here we go. Silence, stillness. Pharaoh's gonna meditate with me. He's not gonna, no movement. Chill. Sit up, okay, cross your legs. Cross your legs.
No. Why are you making me all sweaty?
That's awesome and amazing. You know what they say, time flies when you're having fun and getting strong. So thanks for showing up again.